We are loading up the car right now. We're gonna go to a new kite spot that I haven't been on. It sounds pretty fun. It blows kind of onshore wave conditions, so should line up for some fun tricks and stuff. See you there. All right, just got to the spot. It's looking a little bit light, but I'm gonna pump up the 8 meter and get out there. Yoof. So I kick my shoes off and run. Session. It was ended up being a little bit light wind, but yeah, the spot was fun. It was onshore and good waves, and so was able to do some front side waves, and I've only kited like one other spot where I was able to do that, so it was fun to be able to get some clips doing that. But yeah, that was a fun sesh, and off to the next thing.
I will do the spicy ahi poke.
I'd say poke bowl is probably my favorite lunch in Hawaii here.
Psyche!
Man, I should have got yours. Yours looks way more fresh and luxurious. Mine kind of looks like a mac salad or something.
Well, I totally forgot to film eating this, but it was delicious. It was so good, I forgot to film.
Yeah, you gotta go for the shoyu poke. It's better than spicy, unless if you're a spicy person. But I'm a shoyu poke, so.
Ooh! We're back at the golf course. gonna hit some balls. No, just kidding. This is a kite launch. Pretty funny. Look at that, there's the kite. There's the golfers. Pretty pristine kite launch, if you ask me. But it's looking fun. Some onshore conditions. Gonna be epic. What do you think?
I don't know. It looks tough, but it's gonna be fun.
Yeah.
Make the best out of it.
It's a little light again, but we'll make it work. See you out there. Here we go. sesh, kind of a quickie, but ended up being pretty windy. All right, well, off to the next thing. See you later.
All right, well, we are just back at the house now. We decided to just kind of take the rest of the day off, chill, and work on the vlog today. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next week. Kick my shoes off.